It's been a while since I watched Neo Geo, or at least seen the second half of that first season. And I want to finish it.
What does she see in Neo Geo that I can't?
Take a
and then this
breath,
is the reason why I stopped watching this show.
Sits at the center of a chaotic
God, this voice acting is horrendous.
Peace and tranquility. It is the ephemeral nature of things that makes
the
them
thing
wonderful.
That makes animation anime vanish, cool like the is the voice acting graves, and the disillusion of believing that these
Kathy?
People
are
real,
you
know?
The Neo-Deutsch merger.
Oh, that sounds
and these
like a
people
merger.
Feel like they're
it
reading
is.
A script.
So, how long you until?
Like they're reading the words. Week. They're
I'm
not even
the Grand Prix.
But you're...
My new boyfriend is racing in it.
I was not aware you had a new boyfriend.
I wanted to tell you about him sooner, but I
I'm sorry, Kathy, but I need to leave. I'm due at the cemetery.
Please don't be so dramatic, Kaz.
Don't flatter yourself. I have no wish to die. It's my uncle's funeral.
Uncle Albert?
What?
Yes, Kathy. He's dead.
My dude's feelings were hurt? Can you be more of a diva?
They couldn't even find the body. He's probably being dragged around the Atlantic in a tuna net.
Oh.
Like a dolphin.
Oh.
Poor Uncle Albert.
That's one way to go.
Which is why I need someone I can trust to go check on the house.
Please, not me. I ran into Kathy this morning. I'm in no state for an assignment.
Oh my
Just
god.
The house. Make sure it's ready to show.
I don't know if I can power through. This show sucks.
You act like I'm sending you to the gallows or something.
Are you absolutely certain, sir?
Yes, Charles. Do you have a problem with those swim trunks?
Of course not, sir.
Yes.
They are subtle and dignified. I just thought you might prefer the black Alexander Wang trunks, since you are in mourning for your uncle.
Let's swing by on the way to the Hamptons.
Very good. However, I'll need another hour to be fully charged for the voyage.
I'm sure you'll be fine. Let's roll.
Ooh, bad idea.
Yo, you messed up because of that funeral, though?
The funeral was sad, but something far sadder happened this morning. I ran into Kathy.
Yikes.
What did she say?
She has a new boyfriend.
Dog.
Damn, B, that's the worst.
Okay.
I'm not fully charged, and the additional weight will take quite a toll on my battery.
You'll charge when we get there.
You guys are idiots.
Yo, Charles, put some pep in your step, man.
Like he said, he's gonna have to exert more battery life. I hope they get stranded. What?
Good God.
Yo, this looks like Miss Havisham's house, dog.
Is that Elvis? Oh. Well, he's dead.
Oh, dear.
Why?
Oh, snap! Yo, they got the infinity pool!
It's the closest our mortal minds will ever come to comprehending the infinite.
Get him up!
Wait, the pool's fine, but the rest of the house isn't? Why are they a panda and a chick now? Holy shit! Raccoon's about to fight! What?
You could have seen me sooner if you'd come to your dad's funeral.
Fuck that and fuck my dad. I hate the city. Neo Geo sucks. Bye.
Okay, my dude.
Provincial as ever, I see.
I've been waiting to get the house for years.
Oh my god. Why are you not animating a different facial expression? Yeah, he sounds aggressive.
You'd have enough money to buy your own house.
I really need to get into town.
Charles, focus. We've got a crisis over here.
I'm sorry, sir. How can I help?
Let's go find
you
Jeffrey. He
motherfucker.
Just took off.
May I suggest...
Gottlieb? I guess you're good.
Perhaps I could run ahead and inquire about a charger.
God, Charles, you really have a one-track mind. Go ahead.
Thank you, sir.
About time to let him freaking charge. Selfish little fuck.
If you were my tasteless cousin...
Oh...
Holy moly.
It's the best
this
character of the show.
Hamptons. Didn't know rat catchers like the
Come
beach.
On, give me the intro.
And who is this vision of femininity?
Oh, this is
Wanna
gross.
Wanna go with my date to Freddie Miles' party tonight? Because a certain Kathy will be there.
Kathy's in the Hamptons?
Is she ever? And did you hear? She has a new boyfriend, a race car driver from Japan.
Yes, I've heard.
I'm sure he can go a lot faster. than you ever could.
Whoa,
this guy can run laps around you.
Kathy's not the only one that's moved on.
Really?
Yeah, sure. We'll see about that.
You're gonna use your friend? Yes.
I know it'll be fun. That's why I want to go in my own body.
Would you please come as a girl? Pretend to be my girlfriend? Please, 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 please.
Does he still have a penis?
Fine, I'll do it.
What is...
Wow. Is that the Elia dress?
Man, I don't know.
It's cool. It's subtle. But...
I couldn't find a charging station in town.
Oh, Benito, he still has
to process that question.
He still needs a USB port.
You don't have enough.
He brought the panda.
Yo, Freddy Miles.
How did this trash boy land a girl like you? Still not talking?
Huh?
I can crack this nut.
Oh my God, it's Cassie.
Oh, hello, Cass. I didn't expect to see you in the Hamptons.
Looks like these clowns have a lot to talk about.
I'm trying to analyze everything she says.
You didn't mention her this morning.
Yeah, I find it's in bad taste to bring up stuff like that when you run into an ex.
Ah!
Well, I'm happy for you.
Her name is Legend.
Legend.
She's beautiful.
Hey, Archangelo.
What's up? I'm a little busy over here.
They're towing your car.
The 1961 Cherry Red MGA Roadster?
That's the one.
Blast it all. I'll be right back, darling.
Okay, then.
Hi, I'm Motoko.
Are you a dude, too?
So, tell me about this boyfriend. Your boyfriend is a technician, like a refrigerator repairman.
Wow.
All right, Kaz.
My guy.
Tell me more about your girlfriend.
You think I'm gonna miss my chance to smash the hottest lesbian on Long Island? Let me make some lemonade at these lemons, B. Can I live?
Kiss me now.
Doesn't look like she wants to be kissed.
Of course she wants to kiss me. I'm her boyfriend. Isn't that right, honey?
Wow.
Can we start over?
Pearls before hoes. Seriously. This is stupid.
I was messed up, B.
What do you mean?
What do you mean, what do I mean? Kissing me like that!
Huh. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Just wanted to kick it up a notch for Kathy.
You can't just go around making me a prop, dog.
Dude,
wow.
I'm just taking advantage of this temporary transformation.
I don't want you kissing me, son!
Lexi, you sound like a real homophobe.
Homophobe? Nah, B.
Yeah.
I may have this hot female body right now. I'm seeing a side of you I don't really like, Kathy. I think Kathy's right. You don't know how to treat women.
Well,
first of all, gender is a spectrum, not a binary. And second of all, I
don't
misogynist.
Don't give me this BS stuff.
I'm not misogynist. Keep your voice down.
You gotta be tight, Kaz.
Come on, come on. Let's
oh
just
calm my God.
And go back to the party. You're getting hysterical.
Hysterical? I mean, get out of here.
This motherfucker's just like annoyed just because he was making out with another girl. What about that other girl who thought you were a chick, but you're not really a chick? When you have friends like these, fuck him, man.
Happened to pick up a temporary battery.
Things were hectic. I'll get one tomorrow.
Wow.
Very good, sir.
Wow! You had a long ways to walk back, and you can... You suck, my guy. Like, poor little robots dying.
Who's the hot chick?
That's my friend Lexi, you
No,
idiot.
Your friend?
Yeah,
no, no longer friend after freaking
yeah,
asshole embarrass you.
Alright, yo, hop in.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. I just put a reversion spell on the pool.
Okay, interesting.
Human.
Wait, the raccoon was someone too then, huh? Oh, the uncle?
Here, give Agatha a kiss for me.
Will do.
Yeah.
Hey, Jeffrey, why can't you be more like your dandy-ass cousin? You banana. You're coming with me.
Why don't you just toss him in the pool and turn him into an animal or something? I don't know.
When I'm inside, my brainwaves sync up with Charles's program. Everything I say has to be filtered through Charles's speech center.
And you see everything that Charles sees?
Of course. How else am I going to control him?
So even when he reads to me in the bath?
Yes, Cassie. All the time.
Alrighty then.
What's going on?
What the hell's happening?
Yo!
City's getting attacked? A terror alert? This. What do I even say? I watched the first three episodes a long time ago and I put the show on hiatus. Thinking, you know what, I'll never come back to it, but I've been wanting to wrap up shows I started, and oh boy, this show is extremely particular. I gotta admit, and I gotta give it appreciation for at least attempting to do something. It reminds me of a show that could be on Adult Swim, you know, it has that kind of aesthetic, it has that Adult Swim aesthetic. It feels very C-Lab or Boondocks or whatever, but it doesn't have the chemistry of those shows, you know. The voice acting is horrible. Seems like the actors barely even try. As well as their emotions don't fit the characters' emotions in the show. You know, a character can be extremely angry and they're freaking smiling. What's that all about? So the shenanigans of today's episode was pretty simple. Kaz had an uncle who I guess passed away or died. But later we find out that the uncle never really did die. It was because of his son, or in this case, Kaz's cousin, created some sort of spell in a pool. Which, turned people into animals. In this case, it turned his uncle into a raccoon. While there, Kaz's friends were also turned into animals, or at least reverted in a way, where one of his friends turned into a panda and the other one turned into a sexy little woman. Whoa! She had the movies and everything! Kaz used this opportunity that his friend is now a woman, and he took her to this party to show her off because his ex-girlfriend has a boyfriend now. But of course, the plans didn't go out the way Kaz would have wanted. He got embarrassed in front of all of his friends. Though the biggest thing that we learned today is that Charles, the sentient robot, or at least I thought it was sentient, has a pilot inside. So it's like a Gundam thing. But how does the pilot itself feed itself or something? Like, the whole time we were watching the show, it didn't seem like there was someone inside him. I don't get it. But the episode ended with a cliffhanger, and it looks like the city is being attacked, or there's explosions going on. Hopefully in the next episode we get some serious kung fu fighting action. Maybe not. I don't know. Guys, what do you think of Neo Jokio? You guys like it? Do you guys hate it? What are your thoughts? I'd love to know your opinions, so make sure you tell me down in that comment section, be it positive or negative, I'd love to know. Don't forget to like this video or subscribe to my channel if you haven't before. And as always, God bless you. Thanks so much for watching, and farewell for now. Bye-bye.